I'm Samantha.
I'm Scotty.
And we're with KidsOutlook.com. We're in Kissimmee, Florida today at Old Town, known across the U.S. for its bike show. Would you like to join us?
Come on.
Okay. Look at this neat bike.
Check that bike out.
Look at this one.
Check it. Say something. I like the color. I bet it goes pretty fast. Say something. What do you say, tweeting?
I wonder how much
this one costs. A lot of chrome on it. Well, that's a classic.
Oh, look at that one. The bike show here. Look at all these bikes. They're amazing.
Scotty.
Sure. Do you have a motorcycle here today?
I do. This is a black one right here. I rode it all the way from Indiana.
How fast does it go?
As fast as you want it to. How much guts you got? Depends how much guts you have.
Who makes it?
That's a Harley Davidson. It's made in Milwaukee.
Is this your first time at this bike show?
No. Almost every week.
Do you enjoy it?
No. That's why I keep coming. Yeah.
Thank you for taking your time with us today.
I'll look for myself on TV.
Thank you.
That's how easy.
See this. Go and get
What's
a picture
name?
Of this.
Huh? What's your name?
Dan.
Dan?
Yeah.
What do you think?
What do you think? You don't know what this is?
Tom Tom.
That's my GPS. It's my telephone. I can dial with it. I can call my call histories on it, the last phone call I made. I don't have any data because I haven't made a phone call on it. It gives me my favorite places to go. And I can click here and it'll give me all the Harley dealerships that are coming in.
Well,
go ahead.
What kind of motor do you have in this bike?
The motor here? It's a silver one. I don't know what kind it is. It's a 1680 cc's. You see there, it goes 120. If you got enough guts to make it go that fast. So what else? What else are you thinking? What else are you thinking?
How much did you pay for this?
Oh, it's about $25,000.
Did you buy it new or used?
It's an 010. Yeah, it's brand new.
Thank you for taking your time here, Dan.
That's it? Oh, okay. Well, you're welcome. Go take us back to Coco.
Okay. Walking right in here and look at these neat motorcycles. Nice color yellow. Look at the lights on this bike. Oh, and this is a nice paint job on this one. We're in Old Town in Kissimmee, Florida. At the bike night. That's good. Good. Huh?
Scotty, isn't that a cool bike?
That is an awesome bike.
How fast do you think that bike goes?
I don't know. It goes very fast.
Get over here and talk.
Yeah, I told you.
That's a pretty cool bike. How much do you think that bike costs?
Probably in the 20,000s.
This is Samantha with KidsOutlook.com reporting live from Old Town. Thank you.
Okay. What do we say?
Say, look at the neons on that bike.
Look at the neons on that bike.
Come on.
Who are you helping?
I'm helping you.
Please talk.
Hey.
Wow, that's such a nice bike.
Talk.
This is retarded. Please talk.
That's a pretty nice paint job on that bike, don't you think, Scotty?
Sure is.
Stay still. Stop drinking a drink.
What do you think about that bike?
Silver bike.
That is really good.
What's your name?
Dylan Thomas.
And is this your motorcycle?
Yeah, it is.
And how fast does it go?
The fastest I've got it to is 181, but then I kind of let off of it. I got a little scared.
And how much do you have in this motorcycle?
I bought it for about 10 grand, and I put about 3,500 into it.
And is this your first time at this bike show, or do you come here often?
I come here every Thursday night.
Do you like it here?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I like seeing all the other bikes and just, you know, talking to other people who's got bikes and stuff like that, so it's kind of cool.
And do you have other friends here with their motorcycles that you'd like to show us?
No, they didn't bring their motorcycles. They drove here, but they do have other bikes.
Oh. Do you have anything else you'd like to share about it?
Oh, no, man. I mean, it's a fun thing. It's, you know, it's cheaper on gas mileage. You don't got to carry anybody around, stuff like that. And they're real fun just to just get up and drive it for no reason. I'm never home. I'm always riding around somewhere. So I encourage everybody to get a bike. Just be safe on it.
And do you wear a helmet when you ride your motorcycle?
I have to. I'm under 21, but I mean, I'd rather not, but that's just a personal thing. But it is good to wear a helmet and be safe.
Thank you for taking your time and talking to us today.
No problem. Thank you.
I'm Samantha.
I'm Scotty.
And we're reporting from KidsOutlook.com. We're at Old Town in Kissimmee, Florida. And we already showed you all the motorcycles. We hope you enjoyed your time with us. And see us next time.
Thank you.
Thank you. Racing with